I'm Michael Feld. I'm an artist from the Netherlands. I started with painting graffiti, and after that I went to the art school. There I learned how to paint, and then after that I put the two together and started painting murals. Painting a big mural like this, I think it can have kind of a big impact on the surroundings and for the people that walk by it every day. E pluribus unum, like together we're one, because everybody in the United States, mostly people come from someplace. The guy on the left is a mural artist from Portugal. The girl in the middle, she's a dancer. And the girl on the right, she is also a painter. I wanted to paint the American flag in the back, but I found it too obvious to paint stars and stripes. So I chose to make it, I used the colors of the flag and I used all kinds of stars. And that is, so it should represent that a little bit. It's such an enormous pleasure to paint a patch oak. I've been working on this wall for like 7 days. I can't remember that I bought like breakfast or dinner one time. It's so very welcoming. It was really pleasure to work here. If you want to see more of my work or what I've been doing in the United States, you can see it on Instagram. My name is Michael Feld, VELT.